Just growing older by the minute, waiting for you.
Oh, I didn't know you were with somebody.
Mom, Dad, this is my friend Kyle Cunnington.
Miss Dubois.
Hi, nice to meet you, Kyle.
Mr. Dubois.
Nice to meet you, Kyle. You're just in time. Ariel's just about to open a letter that she got from the admissions office at Cornell University. Or you could just leave it there and watch while your father has a heart attack. You call.
You know what? It kind of doesn't matter.
What do you mean it doesn't matter? It's Cornell. It's your dream school.
It doesn't matter because I'm pregnant.
Mom?
Dad, this is my friend Casey. Casey, this is my family. I have another little sister hanging around here somewhere.
I'm Kyle. Kyle Covington. Everyone calls me Casey. Mrs. Dubois? I've never seen this man before. Something happened to him?
Someone, shot him. He's dead. Are you sure you're okay talking to us? We'd be happy to wait for your parents or a lawyer.
Yeah, there's no reason to wait. I don't know anything about any of this. And, I mean, I know Miss Dubois. I just really want to get back to class.
Just give us a second, wait. Casey, I need you to tell me where you were two nights ago, say, between 10 and 9, 2 in the morning.
At home, doing homework, and then sleeping. Like, am I in some kind of trouble?
Can anybody confirm that? That you were home, I mean?
I don't know. My dad's out of town on business, and my mom went out to dinner with friends that night. I went to sleep before she got home. I suppose if you ask her what time she got home and if she checked to see if I was asleep. But other than that...
You might have asked what size shoe you were.
10. What does that matter?
The police found a shoe print outside Earl Sanderson's. The man who was shot, it was the same brand and the same size that you're wearing.
Wait a second. Everyone has these. Look, Mr. Dubois, you'd tell me if I was in some kind of trouble, right? You'd help me? Mom.
Casey, wait outside.
Mom, this is...
I know who they are. Just pick up your things and wait outside.
Mrs. Covington, my name is Allison Dubois. My daughter and your son are friends.
I know who you are. I know who both of you are. The principal called me. Why are you questioning my son? What's this about?
Here is he.
Your father and I have been worried sick. He went looking for you at school. Look at me. You promised me you wouldn't come here anymore.
I knew I was lying. Ariel's mom, a detective, they could tell I knew the man in the picture.
But you weren't lying. You don't know that man. You only think you do.
Don't tell me what I know. That man, Earl Sanderson, he kidnapped me. He threw me in a hole. He covered me in concrete. Right here.
right here 17 years ago.
Casey, listen to me. This thing you keep telling yourself, it's not real. You're not Angelo Filippelli.
I know you don't believe me. But I died, Mom. I died here 17 years ago. I died the day I was born.